Hello, my name is Professor Gizmo. I am here today at ProMedica Toledo Children's Hospital. I am here to help answer some questions you may have about your surgery. You should follow me and we will see more. Come this way. Here I am in the waiting room. This is where you will come first. Here you will be waiting until you get called back to the pre-op. That's where you get prepared for surgery. But here you can read a book or just sit and enjoy your parents. In a moment, we are going to meet my friend Zach. He's already went back to the pre-op room. Let's go check out and see what he's doing.
You're going to help. Look at that.
Here we are in the pre-op room. A nurse will be giving you hospital pajamas to wear. Oh, they are so nice. Very comfy. The nurse will then take your temperature. The nurse is going to check your heart and your breathing with a scientific device called a stethoscope. So amazing. Then, they're going to give your arm a little hug. They're going to use a BP cuff to check your blood pressure. It is so amazing. Be sure you are very strong at this point, because that's what they're checking for. Then they're going to use a little band-aid thing that has a red light in it. It's called a scientific pulse ox. Very scientific. You'll enjoy the little red glow. Now a nurse is going to come in and write down important information about you. They're going to ask questions about how you are feeling, any medications you're taking. Make sure you have not had anything to eat or drink before your procedure. That is very important. Now you are going to meet a special sleep doctor who is going to help you stay asleep during your procedure and make you wake up when the procedure is all done. You will not feel anything during your procedure. It will feel like you are sleeping for just a minute or two. So amazing! Peekaboo! Zach, you remember to bring a teddy bear. You can even bring your favorite blankie. Or a favorite toy. Makes the hospital visit seem so much better. Also in the pre-op room, you will be practicing taking deep breaths in and then blowing it away. Blow away all your worries. It is so amazing.
Hey, that wasn't so bad. That wasn't any.
You will be giving a mask with a sweet smell. When the medicine comes through this mask in the procedure room, it will smell funny. This funny smell will remind you to blow it away. This is how you will fall asleep. As they come to take you to the OR, give your family a hug and a kiss. They will be close by you in the waiting room. Yes, here we are in the OR room. This is the room where many people will be here to help you. Yes, they are going to help with your procedure. Very scientific people, you know. You will be moving from your bed on wheels to a bed here in the procedure room. Do you see the hat, mask, and gloves they are wearing? Do you know why they wear those clothes? It's to keep the room clean and free of all sorts of germs. No need to worry. Remember, when you're in this room, there will be no pokes. And you will be wearing your special band-aid with a red light around the finger. We talked about that earlier. Also remember, we will be counting big breaths, slow as you breathe into your mask. Just like we were practicing. Do you see the big lights above the bed? Those are there to help the doctor see. After your procedure, you will rest in the recovery room. There will be a nurse at your side while you are sleeping. And when you wake up, the nurse will be taking very good care of you. And then she will call your family member to come be by your side. You may have a special IV. Try not to pull on this or the tape. You may still be sleepy. It's okay. You can rest for a little while longer.
That is it. Your surgery is over. I hope this video has helped you so you now can see what it'll be like the day of your surgery. Now I'm off to do more educational learning. Goodbye.